how are you doing? My name is Shu. In this video, I want to show you how to do time blocking in Rome. So in previous video, I talked about how to use Rome for daily journal and how to make master task list. And if you haven't watched them, you should check them out because I'm going to use master task list in this video. Anyways, to do a time blocking, you want to go to your daily notes. So let me just close these. Okay, and the first thing you want to do is to create a page called a schedule and February 5th. And you want to go to this page. And what I want to do is to divide a day into three parts, morning, afternoon and evening. So these headlines, afternoon, and then what you might want to do is to create a timeline. So morning, the time now, two, and I don't know, to like 11. And what I usually do is simply drag and drop from my master task list in the sidebar. So if I want to, for example, make a start here page on my blog in the morning, I can just simply drag and drop like that. And if I want to do something at 10 a.m., I can just drag and drop. Or alternatively, you can command enter and make a to-do list. I don't know, film a video about Rome, something like that. And in this way, you can just plan your whole day, you know, just like a new task or new event. And after finishing your plan on this page, what you want to do is go back to your daily notes and shift click this page. Then it opens up in your sidebar. In this way, you can see your schedule all the time, which is what I like to do. And if you want to add something more, you can, you know, add from the sidebar something, or you can and again drag and drop. There you go. It's really easy, and I love this feature, the sidebar. It's so useful. Okay, so that's how I do time blocking in Rome. If you know any other way, you think it's better, please let me know. Anyways, that was a really short video, but thank you so much for watching, and I see you in the next video. Bye.